That's so cool.
See? Not so hard.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
And now Rosie will recognize you. She's really well trained. She was the headmaster's dog, back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, he bailed. All the other adults did. Left us behind to fend for ourselves.
Wow, what a dick.
Understatement of the century. Now it's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were a part of that. Both of you are plenty capable, and we need that. Here. This is the current state of our plan for gathering food. We are starting to run short. It's getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
That's the train station. There was a whole stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh, where you crashed your car. Pretty sure that place is a lost cause. There's a hell of a lot of smoke coming from it when we found you two. Walkers flooded in there after all the noise you made.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. I got a shack for storage right here. Right along the river. It's secure, mostly. Get the occasional walker or two come by. Vi and Brody should be heading out there in a bit. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson. If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down. Wanted this place to be hard to find.
I didn't realize how much forest surrounds this place.
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part, anyway.
What's the trap area?
The hunting grounds, more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch game. He and Sam are set to go check them today.
The greenhouse?
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. Had plenty of vegetables growing. But it became overgrown. Upkeep was impossible. Yeah, we keep away from that now. One more thing. See these red lights?
Yeah.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years and food's become more scarce.
So, why not go outside it?
Gonna find any more food. Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you to come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here. Go get him, AJ.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.